wife, the professor, has been wanting a truck, an old pickup truck, for a long time. And it's hard to find them because people don't want to get rid of them. And I've been looking for a long time. And I basically gave up the search because I couldn't get one that didn't need a lot of repairs, and I'm, as you might guess, not great with my hands. I mean, I can do this stuff, but I can't do, like, as you can see by that move. Anyway, I found one a few months ago. I found an old 94 Toyota pickup. I mean, it is the sweetest. Thank you. It's like 94, the pickup. They just called it the pickup. It doesn't even need a name. It's not the Tacoma. It's just a pickup. It's white, and it's awesome. And I bought it, and I brought it home, and she was so happy, and I was so happy. She loved it. But I started loving it, too. And, like, what happened was, for the next few weeks and months, I found myself, like, driving it more and more, taking it to the dump, going to the hardware store, like, waving at other people in pickup trucks. Suddenly, I felt, you know, like I found my masculinity, finally. Started giving people advice about how to fix things. Anyway, it started to be an issue because she's like, that's my truck. And I'm like, but, you know, maybe we can share it. And so that's going on. And then enter Jackson, our 16-year-old son, who just gets his license. And he's like, I want the truck, Dad. And then there's this, like, subconscious Oedipal thing going on where he, like, wants to, you know, probably kill me and drive off into the sunset in the truck with my wife. So we've got this mess on our hands, and it's still working itself out. In the meantime, I wrote a song, and before Jackson got in the picture, I was like, well, maybe Sarah, my wife, there, I revealed her name, I'll give her the song. I'll give her the song instead of the truck. On the eve of leaving, letting go, you were out there waiting for me after the show, in your pickup truck, with that black dress on. I knew then and there, I'd been wrong. I'd never get you out of my mind. Not that night, not any time. So I gave up trying. Yeah, I quit the fight. I knew then and there, you were right. Sing hallelujah for me and you. For what stays the same after the pictures change. Hallelujah for me and you. It's an old love song, through the right and wrong. So I jump back in, and we headed west. Slept in the desert, but didn't get no rest. You talked to me of angels by the firelight. Nothing could be wrong, it feels so right. Then we found an old place outside Santa Fe. We had a baby, another on the way. We never thought that our love could ever be that strong. Well, it turned out we were wrong. Sing hallelujah for me and you. For what stays the same after the pictures change. Hallelujah for me and you. It's an old love song, through the right and wrong. maybe in a love song. Nothing gets real hard. Yeah, but life ain't like that. Some days we're miles apart, and the kids get older. Sometimes feel tight, some things feel wrong that once felt right. Yeah, but that's our story. That's what makes love real. You come back together, you help each other heal. 'Cause in a long love, you gotta see beyond. Our love is bigger than right and wrong. Our love is bigger than right and wrong. Santa Fe, though, because our house was rented out for the year, didn't have a pandemic clause in there, couldn't get rid of the tenants. Anyway, we ended up in Newport, Rhode Island. Some people we met in Spain gave us a house. We thought we'd be there for 2 weeks. We were there for 3 months. And I had gotten this guitar in Spain, and this was the guitar that I had with me. And I wrote a record in that attic called Oh Quiet World. You know, it's about how maybe we shouldn't be like rushing back to reassemble the lives we had before, that maybe we can learn from this thing and come back changed. Yeah. I mean, given the way you've been responding, I expected like something. The city is silent like a ghost on the cobblestones. Even the church bells do not ring. The winds they are blowing off the coast down the alleyways, sweeping beside the shuttered doors. Oh, quiet world, maybe now we'll know all we really. I need to know you're fine. I couldn't see it all before. Couldn't see we wanted more. After it all, may we not be the same. When we come back, may we come back changed. Come back, man. Last night the moon rose over balconies, silver and wise. Ever the quiet face of change. If we can get through this, then maybe we can get through it all. Give us another chance. I couldn't see all before. We couldn't see we wanted more. And after it all, may we not be the same? When we come back, may we come back changed? Or let us be washed in the pouring rain. Songs and then Watchhouse is going to be out. I heard them sound checking. They're incredible, as you know. I've got, as Neil said, I've got a bunch of CDs and vinyl, a couple of t-shirts, and even a couple of books out there. I had to think of something that sold less than records. so I wrote a couple of books that pair with records. And my son Jackson is actually out there selling, and he convinced me to give him a percentage of sales as his pay. So it's on you how much he makes. You want to sing this one with me? Great. Well, for the 10 of you, you're gonna sing the chorus, and it goes like this. All that we. That twice, and I'll think sing stuff in between. And if you want, if you got a higher voice, you want to go. All that we've been through. You want to practice? All right. So here's the low part. All that we've been through. Great. And here's the high part.
All that we've been through.
All right. Now pick one of them and do them all together. Ready? Don't listen to the verse. Just keep singing your part in your head. It's worth it. I almost want to just start with the chorus.
On my way back home, feeling so alone again, when I saw the light was on and everything was wrong, I thought I knew. And in the schoolyard then, I remember when you smiled. The quiet in your eyes still gives me butterflies. You know. You do.
Here we go.
And all that we've been through.
Yeah, we get a little more high.
Don't leave me. I won't leave you.
Here we go.
All that we've been through.
Perfect.
Yeah, be with me. I'll shelter you. Am I my father's son? Trying to catch the ones who fall. And all the ones you're near, they seem to disappear. No matter what you do.
been trying to hold it all. Like trying to build a wall with sand or a handful of cards, and the wind is blowing hard. In some smaller venues around town. And I'm on Instagram at David Berkeley Music. This is a song about spring and about recovery and about reunity, reunification, you know, some form of that word. Reconciliation. It's a song about hope. Letting go is hard, I've found.
comes back eventually to the sea. Tell me, will we ever reach the promised land? There's nothing we can do to change the past. Will we ever get to say we're free at last? Oh, don't you know the war's over and done? I'm pretty sure more lost than won. So let me be like the leaves on the trees that come back in the spring, gold to green. Or let me be like the stream from the rain, it comes back eventually to the sea. It comes back eventually to the sea. So Father, 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 I am coming home. Oh, everybody needs a place to lean. Yeah, you and me both, it seems. So let me be like the leaves on the trees. They come back in the spring, gold to green. Ah!